We used to think about technology in the classroom as being computers or interactive whiteboards, but these days it's all about learning on the go, and devices such as these are already owned by a lot of your learners. So how could you make the best of teaching and learning using mobile technology?